Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Precious, aka Miss Fuki, and if you're new here, please do like, comment, share, and subscribe. You all know the drill. And if you're not new, welcome back to my YouTube channel. The girls are up, the girls are glammed. Chloe, the girls are looking cute. I've been away for a very, very long time. I cannot even explain. I mean, I was just not filming. I had nothing to film. I had life going on. I had a whole bunch of stuff going on in my life, and YouTube kind of had to take a break, hey? YouTube had to take a pause. And the thing is, I'm not sure if I'm going to post this video anytime soon. So I'm not sure if I'm going to post this video anytime soon because it's for something. Your girl made it to the Zim Queen top 30. For those who know me, you've always known that I've wanted to participate in a pageant for a very, very long time, but the nerves got the better of me. But last year I was like, you know what, let me just try my luck, and we're here. So today we're filming our very, very first ever task, which is market your town, your province, your town or province to international and national tourists. And yeah, so I've been working on that and I'm about to film that. And as you saw, I've got a guest, a mini me on the channel. No, it's not mine, but it's a mini me. I've got a mini me today. No, very soon she's turning 6 months, so we're about to do a young photo shoot. It's not even a birthday thing. It's not even a birthday, but we're going to do. She's going to pop the balloon. Yeah. So, anyways, guys, I'm so excited for this whole BTS. I hope you do enjoy this vlog. And we're just gonna start with her because she's messing up all the props. Let's get into the video. Just got in town. Then I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby I wonder would you just put your sweats on for me? Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for me. I'm talking late night for you. Okay guys, so it's now time for me to practice my speech. So my sister will be timing me whilst I'm reading. So it's supposed to be 60 seconds. 60 seconds maximum. Chloe is just a waste. Honestly, we dressed her up. The mom went hunting for flowers. But this is chewing paper. Anyways, let's get into my part. So we're starting in 3, 2, 1, start.
Our story is never told enough, and I blame us for not telling our story of who we are and what we represent. I am Precious Sibanda, and welcome to Zimbabwe's capital city. So go ahead and drink up. I'm so glad we got to link up. Yeah. It's taking that off me. Yeah.
I got the plug, I made the call for green. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya. Don't make me wait, no, don't you. Just say you will.
Hold hard enough, and I blame us for not telling our story. I am Precious Sibanda, and welcome to the capital city of Zimbabwe. This is a vibrant economic and cultural hub in Zimbabwe. Harare is derived from the word Harare, meaning never sleeps, and we are the city that never sleeps. Our heroine Buyane Hande statue stands in the CBD, turning in every direction, looking at the beauty that Harare has become. Kwame Nkrumah and Julius Nyerere, yes, these are African leaders, but there are also roads in Harare, defining the Pan-African spirit we embody. The National Heroes Acre, a monumentum for our fallen heroes. Kugeto, where the originality, creativity, and hustling stems from. Talk about Mashwede and Kwameriki, a national cuisine. And did you know that the African Unity Square is designed exactly like the Union Jack flag, making Harare the footprint of the British? Come and visit Harare. Thanks.
Plus years of selling Johnson & Johnson. I started out as a baby face monster. No wonder it's diaper rash on my conscience. My teeth and ring was numb by the nonsense. Gym star, razor, and a dinner plate. Arm and hammer and a mason jar, that's my dinner date. Then crack the window in the kitchen, let it ventilate. Cause I let it sizzle on the stove like a...
Good morning, guys. So today, we're doing task 2 for the Zimbabwean Queen Pageant, which is a campaign on gender-based violence. So as you saw, my sister was just doing some very cruel makeup on me. So we're going to do kind of like a short play type of thing, a short campaign, 60 seconds, just like the previous video. And the previous video that we did is doing so well. So thank you for everyone who's out there sharing, liking, and commenting. So before we waste more time, let's get into this campaign. Okay guys, so we're about to start filming. I've got the whole messy hair. So the trick is, I'm going to have two bodies, which is this body and my dead body, which is going to be my sister. So we decided to both wear wigs and black tops so that we look as if we're the same person. So I've got some cotton in my mouth to make me look swollen. This is somehow off the setup. So me and my mans, we're having dinner, and then he got angry, he hit me, and then he killed me with this. So I don't know, I think I should put some of blood on this thing because he hit me with it and then I just passed out. And yeah, so let's get into the film.
I wanna all night. Say it. I wanna all night. I wanna all night. Say it, I
want all night. Hello, stranger, they've been waiting. Just as I recall that, your ass is still amazing.
Good morning, guys. So today is Monday, and we're doing take 2 of yesterday's scene, because I only realized when I was editing that the quality was not so great, and I'm very big on quality, and the lighting was, I don't know, because we actually shot that in the morning, so I don't know what was happening. So right now it's something to 5. We woke up at 4, and then I did my whole setup, and then I had to redo my makeup, and yeah, I'm about to just reshoot. Hopefully the lighting is not as bad, because it's still dark outside. It's still dark outside, and I'm going to do probably some things differently because my sister is not here to help me. She's still asleep, but I have to go to work as well, so I have to just try and cook up something. My little brother is helping me do it, and yeah, let's get shooting. It's a wrap, guys. I feel like that went much better than yesterday. Yesterday's scene was quite good. The idea behind yesterday's whole thing was great, but quality, as you can see, I'm not liking this quality because I'm using artificial light. I've got two ring lights, but the lighting is still not perfect. But anyways, it's 5 a.m. in the morning, and yeah, so I'm gonna edit this video today and then submit it today, because it's due on Wednesday and I don't like doing last minute things. So yeah, thank you very much, guys. I think I'm probably gonna catch you after assignment 3. Yeah, after assignment 3. And I woke up in a pool of my own blood, but this had become a norm for me. But last night, he nearly killed me. Last night he hit me because I don't even remember. After a while, I became numb to all the beating and pushing. It started off with the insults and hurtful words, but he'd always apologize. He assured me he loves me. The apologies never stopped, neither did the violence. More than 52% of the women in Zimbabwe face gender-based violence, and it affects one in every three women worldwide. Most women choose to suffer in silence rather than risk stigmatization from the society or the legal system. Let us rise up in one voice and say no to gender-based violence, because together we stand and divided we fall. Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. So I'm about to just close off this vlog because the next part of this pageant thing is going to be a whole day event. So I just decided to film it on a separate vlog because I'm trying to be consistent. I'm trying to give y'all content, so I need the context. Anyways, thank you so much for everyone who's been liking and supporting my videos. Y'all, I have a video that went on to 15k views. Where do I know 15k people from? I don't, but it's people who are supporting and sharing and liking, and I just want to thank you guys. So for those who haven't visited the page, please visit this page and look for my content, look for my pictures and my videos, and like and share some love. And yeah, so do not forget to like this video, to comment, and to subscribe, and see you in my next vlog.